Despite what you heard in Tampa, an exceptional country does care about the rise of the oceans and the future of the planet. That is a responsibility. That is a responsibility from the scriptures. And that, too, is a responsibility of the leader of the free world.